Today we will see in this video how to create and debug a simple Linux user application in STM32CubeIDE for STM32MP1 product. You need first to create a STM32 project for your board and set up OpenSTLInux SDK. Here we are showing the creation of STM32MP1 project for DECA2 board. You can see the project directory structure with A7 part and M4 part. Then you need to set up OpenSTLInux from I7 directory. This will install Yocto SDK. Note the SDK path is displayed during the installation. Now you can create as follows a C project for user application with toolchain OpenSTLInux. For building the project, you need to configure SDK path. For the debug session, you need to check the SSH connection is functional with the board. you should have green light at bottom right of CubeIDE tool. To configure debug, you need to create a new remote application configuration for debug. Then, in this configuration, do the following updates. Use MPU SSH connection for debug. Define a remote absolute path for debug application. Configure the path of GDB binary. Then you can launch debug session, and that's it. Thanks for your attention. We wish you a good experience with STM32 CubeIDE and our STM32MP1 product.